What would happen if an asteroid struck Seoul's Lotte World Tower? Recently discovered asteroid 2024 YR4 has a collision probability of about 2.2%. That's about the same odds as winning fifth place in the lottery. If a 90-meter asteroid impacts the Earth's surface, the immense pressure and extreme heat would instantly vaporize both the asteroid and surrounding materials. Traveling at 58 times the speed of sound, the asteroid's colossal kinetic energy would break down materials to the atomic level, transforming it into immense heat energy. Electrons would be ejected, forming plasma, and temperatures would soar to 5 times that of the Sun's surface. The ground itself would be gouged out, creating an enormous impact crater. Everything within a 1 kilometer radius of the Lotte Tower would vanish without a trace. Powerful shockwaves and intense heat blasts would demolish and ignite buildings within a 20-kilometer radius. Only about 1% of the collision energy would turn into seismic waves, but even that would trigger a magnitude 7 earthquake. This impact would release energy equivalent to 3,500 Hiroshima atomic bombs. But don't worry too much. The Earth is vast, and human settlements occupy just 2% of its surface. Moreover, as observations continue, the collision probability may drop to 0.
Couldn't it also rise?
Yes, but we'll still be all right. Unlike the dinosaurs, we humans have science on our side. Telescopes worldwide are actively tracking asteroids, refining their predicted trajectories. Humanity has already successfully altered asteroid paths through missions like the DART project. Earth is tougher than you think.